please identify yourself to the People's Court?
I am Anton Albert Trichler.
State your occupation.
Pastor, St. Jacobi Church, here in Osterstadt.
Have the charges against you been read and explained?
Yes, they have.
And what was the defendant's attitude toward the new production quarters, with specific reference to Sunday work at the factory?
He was against it.
He said it violated one of the Ten Commandments.
When the defendant preached that particular sermon, what cause did he advocate toward the people's youth leaders?
He said they ought to be drowned.
Repeat the reference as you heard it made from the pulpit.
The pastor said, whoso shall offend one of these little ones which believe in me, it were better for him that a millstone were hanged about his neck and that he were drowned in the depths of the sea.
In other words, you incited to violence.
No, I did not. I did not choose the subject. But I used the text for that day to proclaim God's truth, which will stand even though heaven and earth should pass away.
That is beside the point. Will you please answer the question, Herr Pastor?
The answer? But these are not my words, but the words of our Lord in the Gospel, warning that all who lead children astray will have to face the judgment of God.
Do you have anything further to say before sentence is passed?
Indeed I do. To willfully interpret an open proclamation of the Gospel as political subversion is neither just nor lawful. It's persecution of the Church of Christ.
We, the People's Court of the German Democratic Republic, find you, Anton Albert Trichler, guilty under Article 6 of the Constitution of fomenting a boycott of the state, and guilty also of an attempt to incite to murder. We sentence you to 5 years.